What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the no internet connection problem when using a Chrome browser. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, we will take a look at your Google Chrome settings. Click on the burger menu on the top right and select Settings. Search for Cookies to access your clear browsing data options. In the Basic section, make sure that the Cookies and Other Site Data and Cache Images and Files options are selected. Set the time range to Last 7 days and click on Clear Data. This can, in some cases, fix the No Internet Connection error for Chrome. When this is done, select your Extensions icon and click on Manage Extensions. Some extensions can cause the no internet problem you are experiencing. Make sure to disable all extensions and see if this fixes your issue. You can re-enable your preferred extensions when this is done to see which extensions are causing the problem. Also, it's suggested to only use the extensions you really need to prevent additional Google Chrome issues in the future. In case this did not help, and you can access the internet using another browser, then make sure to test your network connection using Microsoft Edge, for example. On speedtest.net, you can test your network connection for free. Make sure that you have a stable download speed. If this is not the case, then restart your router and reconnect your connection to your PC. Meanwhile, you should make sure that your Windows version is up to date. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Click on Check for Updates to download Windows updates and restart your PC when the download is complete in order to install the update. Services that could alter your network connection, such as a VPN, should also be disabled to troubleshoot where the issue is coming from. As a last resort, you will have to reinstall your Google Chrome browser. In your Windows settings, navigate to the Apps section and select Apps and Features. In your app list, filter your search by all drives and search for Google Chrome. Click on the burger menu icon for Chrome and select Uninstall. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.